This is Benjamin the dog.
Ooh.
Seeing if he wants some rose hips, and he does.
Nice. So what are they for?
They are fantastic. They're full of vitamins A, C and E, so they're great for skin cell regeneration. Dogs really do like rose hips, clearly, as we can see. If you want to get some more out of that bag, you can, and give them some more. Good boy, Ben. So yes, he's definitely very keen on them.
Good for skin then?
Yeah,
so would they be good for my skin for eczema?
Possibly, yeah.
Benjamin.
So obviously he's using the dried rose hips there and he's very happy crunching away. Some animals like them rehydrated, so sometimes we'll put them in some warm water
and then
let them rehydrate a bit, and then the animals can drink the water. It goes a pinky colour, but sometimes they'll just want it dry, which he clearly does want them dry.
He quite likes it dry.
But also in the autumn, when the rose hips are on the rose bushes, then animals will quite often just chew them straight from the rose
just
bushes.
Go straight to it,
There's different ways for them to take them. But that's lovely. Thanks, Benjamin.
Good.
Fantastic.
Go give them a wee cuddles.